What would you do? If you could imagine, just for a moment, your own sons and daughters, your own children and grandchildren in the same situation, then perhaps you can understand that walls, barbed wire, pushbacks are no answer. I urge each and every one of you here today to stand firm in challenging the dangerous myth peddled far too widely and stoking far too much fear and hostility that each and every refugee is headed here to Europe.